lecture recital, partial fulfillment of a degree in mastering music performance here at UMaine. And the pieces that you see in the program are what I've decided to choose to use to play in a representation of my discussion of the topic of the differences in theories between Aaron Shearer and Andre Segovia, who are perhaps the two greatest influences on classical guitar playing and teaching through the 20th century into the modern day. And I'm going to focus on their similarities and differences in opinion in regards to current repertoire, how guitar is learned through technique and pedagogy, and also through musical interpretation. First, just a brief outline of both men. Andrea Segovia was, of course, a great Spanish virtuosic guitar player and also arranger and composer who lived from 1893 to 1987. And his greatest contribution, of course, to the realm of the classical guitar is through his efforts in performance and arranging that people like me are here today giving a recital, able to call the guitar a classical instrument, a true concert instrument. And it's really thanks to him and his efforts touring the world and giving master classes at virtuoso that we're able to do that. And also, in comparison to him, is Aaron Shearer, who died fairly recently. He lived from 1919 to 2008. And he's from a very rural part of Washington. And as a child, he heard Segovia on the radio and decided he wanted to play, but was frustrated by the lack of a method, a technique to learning an instrument like there exists in, say, piano or violin or many other instruments in the classical world. And so what he did was create a method, and his method books have gone on to be the highest selling method books for guitar internationally. So the first piece I've chosen is Etude No. 1 by Giulio Regani, who is a romantic Italian composer, a prodigy on guitar, and although very famous during his lifetime, most of his music was lost in the public eye until about 1981, when a British musicologist rediscovered his music as Giulio Regani actually spent most of his career in London. And Etude No. 1 in particular was not republished, I should say, until 1995. But these works, is 1 out of 10, have quickly made their way back into the guitar repertoire. And I chose this piece because it's a very good means wish to play with some of the most fundamental techniques that we see on classical guitar. Both Man Shearer and Segovia released a method, a means to learn the classical guitar, and both one of the two fundamental techniques that they focused on is slurs and scales. And Segovia released his publication of scales in the hopes that the student practices them X amount of hours a day in order to gain a certain amount of technical facility before they start playing pieces. Same thing with the slurs. And Shearer focused more on, in his method book, the concept that these are the scales, but we want you to also, he wanted you to practice them in a way in which it felt musical, not necessarily just ordinary dimensional. And although Regani became more into the guitar repertoire after Segovia passed and late in Shearer's life, I think they would both agree